So do you think last night that Furman got lucky?
I think Furman would tell you we've worked hard all year for this moment.
Right.
This moment. And that moment came through. They prepared for it. What do you do at the end of a game if somebody hurls the ball down to get it? You get it to your shooter and he hits a three-pointer, right? I mean, right. They prepared for it. It wasn't luck. That's what they were saying.